of this year's Formula One World Championship. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36 mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities. It could be a strategic race, this one, with Sakir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some points during the Grand Prix.